Hey everybody, Rob from Start Over Games here. Gonna play some Metroid on the Famicom Disk System tonight. Which was the game I originally wanted to stream when I started relaunching the Twitch channel, rather. So let's get into it here. I just replaced the belt on my Famicom Disk System, so hopefully this works. So believe it or not, I've never actually played through this game before, but there are some differences between the NES version and the Famicom Disk System version, so if you've played it, you're probably going to see some or hear some. Now, the biggest thing with the Famicom Disk System is that it has an extra audio track on it. Some of the sound effects are going to be different too, so I'm going to let this play for a second and then I'll get into it here. Probably the biggest difference between this version and the NES version, though, is this has the ability to be saved, which is awesome. So, I'm gonna start fresh here. I was just playing around before to see how it's saved. Just load it up here. I hear a lot of noise over there. All right, we'll flip it over to B. Hopefully it should go. So yes, like I said, I've never really played this game, maybe for like 10 minutes at most. So this is going to be interesting. This is no map. I know they released a version that did have a map. Not Nintendo, but a fan-made version. So yeah, just kind of play around here and see what happens, I guess. Crazy, a classic game like this that I've never played before. Played a Metroid 2 on the Game Boy, and I played Super Metroid on the Super Nintendo, but never this one. I guess it just never happened. V. figured it's about time. Looks like we need some missiles to get into that door. Wow. Wow. Keep going up, I guess. Door. Let's see what's in here. Should get my health back up here too. Another red door. All right, back the other way. Well, once I get the missiles, at least I know I have a couple doors I can go to or try. I guess we'll keep going up. Well, can't go up. Alright. Go all the way down? Well, there was this door here, but on the right. But I don't think that's the way to go. Okay, and then, well, maybe that is the way to go. Wow. And there's really no other way at all. See what's down at the bottom of this first. Oh. And one door. Okay, so we'll just start from the bottom and work our way up. Thank you. hell was that? Hey, missiles, alright. Good start. Now we're now back to that first area and open up those doors and see what's behind them. I'm pretty sure there's a blaster behind one of them, but I don't know what's going on with the second one there. Oh, come on. So similar to Kid Icarus, but Kid Icarus, the controls are so much more sloppy. Alright. Back here, and then we have to go up. Shoots further. Take that. Okay. Nothing over here. Maybe I need the bombs. I don't know. Alright, so we need to get some more missiles, and then we're gonna see what that second red door takes us, or where it takes us, rather. I think there's a place to farm some in that second area where I need to open that red door anyway, so I'll just make my way up there and get the missiles from there instead of sitting around down here. Left and right, now they don't need them. Missiles everywhere. Want some health? Alright. Okay. Looks like this is a boss area that I would need some other ability to get to. Okay, waste of missiles. Second area where I got the missiles from originally and start exploring that. Process of elimination, right? I mean, I think this was the, yeah, that was the top. And no map, so I just gotta cover it door by door. Actually, this was the way to go. Missiles. Okay, so that's the door where I got the missiles from, I believe. Let me just check and make sure. We go. Door. I just want to see what's up here. Three on the right, nothing on the left, besides the one we came in on, so we'll try this one first, and then go down. Whoops. Unless we can go up here. Nope. Okay. Touch the lava. Alright, next door was down here. Trying to get hit too much. Another new area. Wow. Dude, it's tough. Thank you. health is maxed out, which is good. Hate all this lava. Ooh, nice. Energy tank. Take that. Keep going though, maybe there's something past this. Besides enemies everywhere. Alright, another column here. First, I guess. One door. Alright, we'll try it. I'm guessing we need the ice beam to freeze those guys to get up further. Not messing with that guy. Alright, red door. And what do we got? Besides getting hit. Bombs. Cool. So if we go back to the left, and then up, I believe, is where that area was that I needed those bombs. Of course, I don't know if that's the right way or not, I'm just assuming. It's usually how Metroid games play, is once you get the weapon, if you know where you need to go with it. That was a very unnecessary hit. I should have just killed that guy. Oh, wow. That was close. And I landed right on top of that guy. The next door on the right is where the area that I needed the bombs was. didn't quite make that way. Load it up on missiles just in case I have a red door or come across a red door. Alright, fingers crossed. Whoa. Let's get these guys out of here. That's not the right path. The top one. And just like that, we're through. To where? I have no idea. Probably another channel or tunnel or column or whatever you want to call it. Can't argue with that. We'll keep going now and see. Just a dead end of it. Yep. Okay. So the only two paths that leaves me is where I've got the laser. I could crawl up into a ball and slide down there, and maybe I could bomb something. Or I could go back to that new area and explore that some more. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Shouldn't have put the bombs there. I suppose it doesn't matter if I go down. If I was going to the right, then it would have. To the right. I was kind of hoping that would have been something cooler than just some more missiles, but I can't really complain because I need them. I was hoping, like, you know, a new weapon or path. Yeah. where the energy tank was. Get in there. I don't think there was anything else up here until I get the ice beam, but just so I can refresh my memory a little bit, let me go up here and take a look. Okay, so that's where... Yeah, okay. So let's see what else this column has to offer us. Nothing. Great. Okay. Ooh, that's disappointing. Means I'm kind of at a dead end here. There's only one other spot I can check. Assuming I don't die in the lava. I guess that works. It should be the first door on the left up here. Maybe the second. No, it's this one. Can't reach that. Hey, fingers crossed. Nothing. Okay. Oh, we need to keep exploring, I guess. I don't have the ability to make it across that lava, so I'm not even gonna try. get back to this. Down here is where. Whoa, what was that? That was weird. Down here is where I got that first energy tank. Let me see if there's anything past that. Or first missiles, rather. Sorry. First set of missiles. I didn't want to go that way, or this way before. So this leads to something. Hey, I'll take it. It's a door, I don't know what it goes to. Oh, an area, huh? Okay. Looks like we're loading here. I don't know if I'm gonna have to flip or not. Sounds like an old ratchety floppy drive, because that's what it is. Leads to some good. There's more of this. Great. You might take on that guy. He's so tough. Oh, look at that. Let's go down here and see what's up. Ugh, it's just one door, okay. We call those things popcorn makers. Oh, come on. Be careful, I'm gonna die here. Whoa! These are pretty crazy. Really? Nothing? We gotta go back through that? They disappeared. I don't think I'm gonna make it back to where I was without dying here. This popcorn maker would chill out. Nope. Here we go, first death. So do I get to keep everything that I had going that way? Because I don't really need to go that way anymore if I do. Nope, I'm good. Alright, so we can go to the right and see what's up with this. See what's up with that. More baddies. I'd like to get that energy tank filled up. And see what's up here. Get some health along the way. Don't think I can go. Nope. Okay, so let's go down. Definitely need the ice beam. Wow. That was fast. Right into him. I still want to go that way, but I'd like to fill up on health a little bit. Slow through here and see if I can grab some along the way. Don't need any missiles though. I could use those missiles on that guy though. That might help. That's a good idea. Almost there. Let's see how to do his thing here. There we go. It could be in worse shape. Missiles. See if that takes him out a little quicker. There he is. Oh yeah, one hit. Oh, and there's another one. Man. I'm gonna waste all my missiles on this guy. Oh well, I can farm up here though. Hopefully get some health. Here or not? Oh wow. Yeah, I'm in trouble. Should have rushed through that. At least I know the missiles take him out though. Do a big jump. This room again.